Wait, did I do the opposite of what I thought I was doing?
Wait, what? Has it been unmuted this whole time?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
God, I'm blowing this shit out.
Yeah, it's... Man, I gotta move it back. I gotta roll it back. I think that's better. What if we just talk like normal? Hello. Hi.
You should turn down the sensitivity or some shit. I don't know. Oh, hi.
Hi!
Surprise.
Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VII, maybe for the last time. I don't know.
I think so.
Well, depends.
Yeah, if you're difficult.
It depends if I'm difficult.
Or if Sephiroth is difficult.
Depends on if we want to do like a bunch of extra stuff as well, is the other thing.
It's true.
Which is something you guys are just investigating. Oh, that does look pretty good. We're all crisp and clean and clear. I wonder if chat works. Wait 1 second, everyone.
Chatto!
No, don't. You gotta spell it.
It works. It works.
All right, great. That's good. I'm happy about it.
Are you gonna use the controller?
Yes, I'm going to use the controller.
Cool.
Man, sorry about being sick for a long time.
Yeah, that sucked.
Neither of us had fun.
I mean, but as it turns out, well, I mean, you already knew what One Winged Angel sounded like, so it wasn't too important that we finished the game before we saw the concerts. Concerts were great, by the way. We saw New World and Distant Worlds, the two Final Fantasy Symphonic concerts, and they were both great.
They were both very, very good.
Yep. They were a little more meaningful to me because I've played more Final Fantasies, but I think Adam still enjoyed because he is also just a symphony kind of guy.
I like the music.
Yeah.
Chocobo Rush.
I'm going to tell everybody the secret.
The secret?
The secret of this stream.
What's the secret of this stream?
You're not wearing any pants.
No, you can't tell them that! Oh my god, why would you say that? What the fuck?
Well, just never prove it. Just call me a liar.
But I just, through my... Through my, like, not refuting you right away, I've made myself very clear. Oh, right. Right, he's giving me the nice ladder into the crater just right now.
Yeah.
He's like, go for it. Take care. I believe there's a tipping situation now.
Yeah, you should probably create a save file right before this.
Like another one?
Yeah.
Go inside?
I guess so.
Hello, sir. Salute. Save. I'm gonna do a slot to you.
Alright, fare thee well, Eris.
I mean, she's dead.
I know.
No save file can change that.
It's a complete lie, though.
It can't. The cockpit. Whee!
She's still thrown up.
Yeah, she will forever.
Are you gonna go say goodbye to Jinbu?
That's
ominous.
I want to take her out for a spin. Oh, cool. So we can just leave.
Yeah.
Meteor's just gonna hang out up there. Do. So what is the other stuff that we could be doing with our time?
Oh my god, there's a lot.
What is, like, the most plot important?
Nothing's plot important, but some things are more plot interesting. So if you go to Nibble...
Which characters? Just name off who I could be. Learning more about.
There's a Cloud one, okay. And there's... I guess it's closest to a Red 13 one.
I like him.
Those are the two, like, plotty plot things, I think.
Do I sell Jinbu?
You can also go get people's final limit breaks.
Oh, that's fun.
Get...
Is that hard?
Vincent's and Tifa's. Vincent's and Tifa's are alright.
I'm hanging out on Jinbu.
Yeah, Jinbu's running about.
We're on a mountain.
Woo-wee-woo!
After hearing so many chocobo themes over the last week, Yuffie plot didn't...
Oh, right.
Oh, there's more Yuffie
plot.
It's
the pagoda thing if you want to get Leviathan.
Ooh. I'm interested in limits, because that'll help me fight, but, I mean, I want... Like, I use Cloud and Barret and, I guess, Tifa.
Yeah. Well, you can also buy a house in that town.
This one?
Yeah, it's
buy a house?
It's like 200 grand.
I don't have that kind of money. Let's get in there. Wait here, Jinbu.
Okay, go up that door up the stairs.
Do I talk to this man in the bed?
Indeed.
Hello.
What?
He wants to know if this is some kind of joke. I have the same question for you.
You can totally buy this place.
Shit.
I don't know how.
Go downstairs.
You can kill Ultima Weapon.
That sounds hard. Wake up. Warbeck's killing me. Yes, sir. I'm the manager. Nice to meet you. If you'll pardon me, I'll be leaving. Good night. Give me that treasure chest. It's not openable.
I don't know, man. Which one's Ultima Weapon? The one that ran away after it tried to attack Cloud and then blew up that town?
Is that... Oh, that's one of the weapons.
Yeah.
Right. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, wow, the world is upset again. Oh, it's because I'm not flying. There we go. But I'm scared of monsters. It's not that hard. Okay, let's kick his ass. Wait. We need to be using this. Now in store shelves, stored in stores.
It's not in stores.
Visit
it's
your local EB GameStop to not buy that.
I don't think GameStop existed at the point at which this was purchased. Well, it probably did in the States.
Maybe. I don't know, actually.
Oh, there's one weapon you haven't even seen yet.
There is?
Yeah. Go over there. have a look, see in that.
Like go in here?
No, just look around that desert.
Okay. Like around this.
Yeah, I think he's in there.
Kind of scared now that you said that he's around here somewhere.
Oh no, he's not in there yet.
Oh, okay. He is.
Go that way.
Do I just go into the desert and run around?
No, he's not there yet. The strategy guide has told me why he's not there yet.
Oh.
Okay, go right. Yeah.
Somewhere.
Go. There you go.
What the shit? Wait, really? He's just there?
Yep.
Charge!
They're just a normal fight song.
Dude, this is crazy. We're on the boat!
Ultima beam!
How dead are we? 3/4 dead.
You're free.
See you in 2 minutes, everyone.
He's basically tomb gazed. As ever, you know exactly where he is. You don't accidentally run into him when you've only got Mog in your party.
Doom gaze was cooler. I was always scared about whether or not he'd show up. And that was actually kind of awesome. Woo! 5,000. Beat him up! Punch the side of the ship, then... Yeah, this does two things. Oh, I need Big Guard. I forget who has it.
Well, how do I think? Check Tifa's. Nope.
Oh, is that the one that slowly heals you?
Yeah, regen.
Yeah, I'm casting that first. Yep. Then Big Guard. And then a little bit of Alexander. Should probably try and keep Cloud. Oh my. My ship is breaking to pieces.
Alexander, there's no room for you in here.
Alexander,
oh shit.
We need this to save the world later. Oh. Alexander.
Oh no, the ship.
Jesus Christ.
You're a domestic terrorist. Cloud's gonna die.
Yeah.
Nope. Thank you, Big Guard.
Meteor rain. Alright. Yeah, I only get him once. For hers. What?
He's gone.
Well, no, I have to chase him? Hey, I did well. Da da da. Aw, man. No, nothing yet. He's flying away! He's flying around! Oh god! This is... Oh god! I just wanted...
No, dude, you had to chase him!
But I want to heal!
Alright.
Ain't he still out there?
Yeah, but I think... I don't know...
Oh, maybe he might despawn.
Or he won't despawn, but it might reduce... It might remove this thing, because it says chase him.
Okay.
In this thing.
Shit. Oh, I might have fucked it up. Well, it healed. If this works, it'll be worth it. I hope I don't have to fight him a second time, first time again. Go on.
Man, I didn't know that Emerald Weapon and Ruby Weapon were...
Yes! Get back here! Get the fuck back here! Oh, God! My cornering is terrible. Where'd he go? Aw, shit. Shit. He fucking... damn.
Just search it. Search for him.
Get the fuck back here. Coward. Running away from me. Oh my god, my cornering is so bad. There we go. I have to stop and then turn. Yeah! Yeah! He's very strong. He's very strong. Oh god. Oh, how many times do I have to do it?
I think you have to wait till he stops. Just don't lose him.
Oh god. It's very difficult. It's just... Oh god. Oh god. Up and down are different. What the... Oh god. I have a hard time playing video games.
Anytime.
What is he doing?
It's good to hit him.
Okay. Hitting him. Yeah. Maybe that makes him change his course. That made him change direction. Seems to be going a specific way now. Yeah! Alright! Oh, he went here.
Ultima! Also, big guard. Yeah.
Oh god, I did it in the wrong order. Well, got a cure 3 now. I like Ultima. Its animation is nice and snappy fast.
Yeah, I got a whole list of, like, final weapons and limit breaks you can get here. Or get around the place.
Here comes that big guard. What's Anger Max again? Do you remember?
No, isn't that new?
I think so.
Try it.
Alright, Anger Max. That was just a camera. That was not Anger Max. This is Anger Max. Whoa, Barret! Oh, Barret! You made him leave. He's leaving again. Barret, that was fucking beast. That is a lot of damage. Oh man, I could totally take this guy. I'm such a coward. Wait, where'd he go? Oh god. Oh god, I've lost him. It spawned me and he was just gone. He wasn't even flying away, he's just gone. Oh god, where'd he go? Oh god. I do not seize him. Expanding the search radius.
It says his favorite spots seem to be Nibelheim, Midgar, Medeal, and Cosmo Canyon. He's not in Cosmo Canyon. Not in Nibelheim.
Thanks, Aaron. Now he is like Doomgaze. Except Doomgaze didn't even show up like on the map. You just were in a fight suddenly, not Midgar.
Jesus, okay, he could be anywhere.
That's what I love!
He's just at the farm. I'm here for the Dragon Ball. Headed for Condor.
Oh, whoa! Oh. Found you. Oh god. Oh god. He is going to the farm. You keep away. Uh. Dua!
Dua! Dua! Dua!
Take that. Sid is losing his mind down there. I think we did the good. I think he's going where he's going. What?
He decided on...
Oh god, what's he doing? What was that energy thing he was doing?
I don't know.
Oh my. Oh god. Oh cloud. I want to lay down a Q3 after this one.
It won't work very well, but...
It'll give me back like a couple hundred.
Yeah.
And I let him have it. I guess if I made him eat a potion...
Yeah.
That would be good. Don't kill Cloud! Why didn't he regain anything? Oh, he's leaving already. There it is. I got finishing touch.
Whatever that. Oh, it's a new limit.
Nice.
You need heals.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go into my ship and heal.
Yep.
Because that worked last time. I didn't see where he went anyway. This is fun. I like this. I can't beat that water monster. That water monster's too strong.
Yeah, that requires a lot more work than we could do in an evening. That's a weekend.
Man.
It's probably a few hours with the right guide. I don't know exactly.
He's a full pilot. He reaches full rank. I'm so proud of him.
Does it just say pilot now?
It said full pilot.
Ah.
Is this monster taking me on a world tour?
Turn around. No. I mean, yes, he is. He will show you the world. Shiny, shimmering, splendid.
Keep expecting to see him at the farm, just popping chickens in his mouth.
Tell me, Barret, now when have you last let your heart decide? What does that even mean? It means when have you made... When's the last time you made a fucking terrible decision?
Well, that's what a reasonable person
also,
says.
Also, you just passed over Medeal, and it was just a bucket of life juice. I just wanted to put
well,
that
any
out.
Any choices that make you feel alive are terrible logistical choices for yourself, right?
You're always alive.
Are you?
Yeah, it's a falsehood.
People who make the art would argue differently, Noemi.
People who make the art can go to hell.
What can they do in hell?
Make more art.
I mean, they will. You can't stop them. That's just what they're gonna do. Where is this coward? I need to kill him. Aha!
Ah!
Wonder if this will finally be it. It's another ship battle. Get a big guard again.
Whoa, it healed him. It healed her.
Yeah! 3 Yaz! Yeah, fuck him up! Pa-pow, pa-pow! Ka-plow! Clashmow!
He's out.
God damn it. Nope, he's attacking. He's attacking with the horrible thing.
It's okay, it won't be as horrible.
Oh, it's totally not as horrible.
And Barret's about to fix it. Magic breath. Funny.
Fuck it. Damn, that's pretty good. Whoa.
Yikes. What? Oh, she learned the enemy skill.
But she died.
But she learned it.
Even if she dies, she still learns it?
I think so. Well, that suddenly that becomes valuable. Also, I think you killed him. Considering you got the Chivo.
Yeah. Wow, that's a lot of XP she missed out on. That's really sad. Wait, ultimate weapon?
It's Cloud's best weapon.
We killed a weapon! We killed him! He's sinking through the texture. Did he do that?
Mm-hmm.
That was very anticlimactic noise. Dude, we killed a weapon! Holy shit! That shouldn't be possible.
It's the weakest one.
Well, he's dead now. What do I want to do?
Equip Cloud.
I wanted to check her situation. I want Materia, Tifa. Enemy, Magic Breath. Shadow Flare. She learned Shadow Flare. She did it. That means also, who's the other one? Is it Cloud or is
he
other
He
one?
Won't know it.
Why?
Because it only is learned.
He only attacked her?
Yep.
Oh. Well.
Well, it means that enemy's skill is now good.
That's true.
Because it was kind of mediocre before.
I mean, she has a fun job. That's so cool. She has a great attack now.
You can now access something there, but it's not anything good according to this guide.
Hmm. Yeah! I'm the most sad that she missed out on all the XP, to be honest with you.
Yeah, that sucks. You gonna go say hello to Jimbo?
Yep. Hi, Jimbo.
This dance. Other than gravity-type attacks, Shadow Flare is the most powerful spell.
Whoa! Cool! And also, I want to equip his weapon. Yes, that is better than what I currently have. Give me the two extra materia slots. You can have an all. What does he currently have? Not much, actually. Death Glow? He's got fire that's not all.
He could have ice.
He could. It's not a very good ice. But nothing is very good that we have in our reserves anymore.
He could have a restore.
How good is this, Oh, that fire is fucking master level. Why wouldn't I put that at all? Like that.
Mm-hmm.
Then I can fucking do something technical like restore. Why the hell not?
Train it up.
Train it up. Alright. Great. Well done, Cloud. I'm proud of you. Where shall we go now?
We could go to Cosmo Canyon, or we could go to Nibelheim. You can now get in there, but like I said, it's not very useful.
Okay. Where's...
That's Cosmo Canyon. Nibelheim isn't far away either.
I have to land on the grass, that's why it's not working.
It's fine, you could just ride Jimbo up there.
Yeah!
So glad you didn't get a shitty... blue chocobo.
But he's the floating invincible man. Is that the clue that I should go there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I will go there. And forget which JPEG parts I need to walk on to get there, just like always. Weapon.
We heard a full orchestra version of this.
Yeah, it was really good. Yeah, this is probably it.
Oh, sorry, I was stepping on your foot.
You were. I thought you were doing it out of affection.
I mean, everything I do is out of affection for you.
Really?
I mean, a lot of things.
Where is he?
Upstairs. You can see him.
Oh, he's asleep in his bed.
That's a couch.
What?
Oh, ho, ho.
You need to get your life in order.
I think you need to go to a save point and use the PHS to get Red 13 in your party.
Oh. I went up by accident. Okay, so this is hard to go down, actually. So I have to go down. It's hard.
Thank 1997.
I do every day.
Why? What did it ever do for you?
What did 1997 ever do for me?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
You love James Cameron's Titanic?
I enjoyed that movie.
Still never seen it.
Yeah, so who are you to talk about Titanic?
I lived through it.
You didn't, though.
I was there on the boat. I had never told you before.
Hello.
Don't bother your equipment or nothing.
Why am I saving? So I ask myself that every day. Long way again. Oh, there's too many doors. There's too many. The Titanic. James Cameron. Oh, there he goes. You can climb ladders? Did he die? Wow, this is very depressing. Limited moon. Red, that's dark.
Did you, like, eat him? Like, why do you lie about your body?
Is it a weapon or something?
Yeah, it's his ultimate weapon.
Ooh. Yeah, that's free. Wow, he's got slots, but we don't need them. Unless I use him.
You should probably remove those things from him.
No. There we go. Cool.
If you go to the basement of Shinra Mansion in Nibelheim, which is up, you can just take Jinbu there. Although, I guess then you have to run all the way back. Fuck it!
Fuck it! Clap up the tallest thing.
Shoal's amused by my antics.
Did he eat him? Jesus Christ. Wait, where's the nibble?
It's, oh wait, you might actually have to, because Jimbo can't cross the water, so you might actually have to take the high wind. It's not like you went far, don't give me that face.
What was that?
Toothpaste.
I'm just gonna trot in circles for a while.
This is a waste of our valuable time. It's been almost an hour already.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Is this gonna be another episode of Chocobo Breeding?
Maybe. I really like that part of the game. What do you want from me? Oh god, where is it? Oh no.
You're headed.
Oh,
very much god. In the wrong direction.
No!
Go south. South.
Like this?
Yeah. South.
There. Alright.
Left.
Where'd the map go? That's what's confusing me the most.
Oh, you probably hit select or something. Or whatever the equivalent of select is. You can turn it off. So you probably turned it off. Anyway.
I'm trying to figure out which button I pressed to do it. Oh, it's click the stick. Click the stick. Alright.
Right. Yep. That one.
Oh, this little town?
Yeah.
Hey, Jimbo. Don't need you.
That's hurtful.
Talk to the dog.
That's a sweet tune you got there.
I don't know which house is Tiva's house. This one?
Yeah. This is a different thing. Hey, but I'm gonna challenge you to do it.
Remix!
Play the piano.
Aw, oh, go for it.
Okay, here's your challenge.
Okay.
The song is Do, Re, Mi, Ti, La, Do, Re, Mi, So, Fa, Do, Re, Do.
Whoa, what the fuck? Do you only get to hear that once? That's in memory. Huh? But I can't. I can't get the other four notes. You know what I mean? I can play the chords.
I think the chords count. Yeah, they aren't correct.
It's not mapped the way you'd expect them to map. So that means I have to use the keyboard?
But I don't know what any of them represent.
Oh, I pressed start by accident. Okay, so let's read it out to me.
Do, re, mi.
Wait. Okay, do, re, mi. Yep.
Tila. I think that one's one of the sticks.
Okay.
Okay. Do, re, mi, tila.
Yep.
Do, re, mi.
Okay.
Sofa.
Okay.
Do, re, do.
Can't be it then. The chords must not be actually the right note.
This seems to indicate that they are, but...
Because I played it the way you said, do re mi, right?
Yeah.
Ti la? Or yeah. La ti?
Ti la.
Yeah, that's definitely it. Yep.
Do re mi so fa. Do re do.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. So then the chords can't be it, I guess.
For a start. You're supposed to play it in one go.
Oh. Let's try that again. Okay. Do re mi.
Do re mi.
Yep.
Ti la. Do re mi. So fa. Do re do.
Wonder what this is. Keep a secret savings. $1 came out of the keyboard.
Wait, that can't be right.
I got $1.
Oh, you don't have Tifa with you.
Fuck my life. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. Jimbo. Wait, I don't need you. Why did I do this? I can call you from here. Do right up do?
Yep. What?
Read that to me one more time. I think I've made it so. Right.
Do re mi ti la. Do re mi so fa.
So fa or far so?
So fa.
Really? Okay.
Do re do.
Did it right once. Oh, there. I guess I must have pressed something wrong the first time.
Nope, still got it wrong. So the chords mustn't count, but then how do you do? Can you click the stick? That still won't give you enough, though.
No. Oh, there.
Oh.
Got it. Okay, now I have a scale. Okay, so give me that again.
Do re mi.
Yeah.
Ti la.
Okay.
Do re mi.
Oh, I should probably do this from scratch. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I just want to make sure it's right. Okay. For it. Remember. Okay. Do re mi. Fa so.
So fa.
Damn it.
Oh, it's the
I played it well. What is it?
The world? It's the world map.
I can't remember what the... Can you sing it for me?
Oh!
Oh my god, that would have been easier to play if I'd fucking... Is it a dollar?
Her number one limit break.
Nice. Cool. That was fun.
Now go into the mansion. And this should probably be the last thing we do if you want to do the dungeon tonight.
Alright.
Basement.
Is it this way?
I think so.
What? Oh, come on, really? Dude, Cloud, nice sword. Okay! Whatever.
It's just a piece of the ultimate weapon. It's all good.
Oh, it's that guy.
And you. It's a man.
I'm a zombie. I'm a zombie.
Good day, Andrew.
Hi. We are... Oh, God. Oh, no. Jeez. All the green goo's on the floor now. What is happening? Get with it, fake Cloud.
Take that, lunch delivering guy.
Put that in your lunch and eat it.
Chickens?
Put this on. And then do you slap them twice?
With chickens.
Man, so they do have cars in this world.
You know that. You had a motorcycle battle.
That's hardly a car.
They were driving a truck next to it.
Yeah, that's true.
He's talking about Eris's place.
No, that just won't do. Guess that's out. What a downer. You gotta pay your dues while you're young? Alright.
He's the one who taught you your mad squat skills.
Why did Zach just start furiously doing squats in the back of the truck while we're in... He has impeccable balance, by the way. Well, after my squatting session, I came up with an idea. You want to kill people for money? You want to watch me remove my hand from my arm? Cloud's... Isn't he still, like, high off of the frickin'...
It seems like it. Like, his sword is just now straight up in his leg. Now we're just getting
stabbed over and over in the leg. Oh no, he just killed us! Whoa.
What the nuts is going on?
What is going on? Oh, God. They shot him. Those bullets had an effect. Yeah, okay. They are shooting him a lot.
I mean, he probably wasn't alive after the first couple of those.
Why? People can take like 100 bullets in this world and it means nothing. Don't shoot him again. Dump-a-dump-a-dump-a-dump-a-dump. That was very abrupt.
This is all really weird. What is this game?
This is Final Fantasy VII, Noemi.
I mean...
This is one of the best games of all time.
No! And that's how Cloud got to Midgar.
And that's how Midgar was born. He even has, like, the... He stole his clothes immediately.
He already was wearing these clothes. Well, that's
But not
nice.
In that flashback. He was wearing, like, that other weird stuff.
Oh, right, he was.
But he took his clothes.
Well, that's nice.
That was very strange. But I had a great time.
Cool. Are you ready? Are you ready to go?
You blew it up! I knew you were going to say that. Oh, no. We're getting attacked by bits. Three bits. The lack of music is actually kind of scary. No, don't suck the blood. Free counter. 300. Now I feel comfortable again. Alright, end game. So that didn't even give me, like, a revelation or anything. I just had a flashback and remembered all that, eh?
Yeah, and I guess it says something about what the fuck anything meant.
Does it?
No!
It fills in the gap in how the two of them got to the city.
True. Cloud is very strong now.
Yes, Cloud is very strong. God, that sword is ridiculous.
I would say we should go get Tifa's ultimate weapon, but it's kind of involved.
Oh, does it take a while?
Yeah. It would require you getting the key to Midgar and then wandering through Midgar and then going to a vending machine.
If you have any lore questions, ask away. He's been reading for wikis for weeks now. Oh, God.
Wait, first save.
On the ground?
Sure.
I'd messed up everything. I'm out of spoilers. Okay.
Now fly to the Golden Saucer Desert.
Is that down?
Left. Yes.
The other plane?
Do a right. Or left. Up, down, all around. There it is.
Alright.
Wait, no. Stay in your boat.
Why? Oh, is he gonna be here?
He should be. What the heck?
Where he be? Is he hiding in the city? Bonk.
Watch it for a little bit.
Apparently we can also get you to Barret's Limit, which should be quick.
That's true, that would be quick. Do you want that?
I guess so. The laser strike's pretty fun, but... I like strong limits.
No, I guess it's not here. Anyway, drive forward. Corral's just around this corner. There it is.
Okay.
There's apparently a house in the middle of this town with an old lady in it.
Oh! I got very stuck. Nope.
Might be an old man.
Okay.
Oh. There you go.
Wait, that's it?
Why did you identify her as an old lady?
That's the limit?
Yep.
Where?
I think you have to earn it, maybe? Check out Tifa's. Because we know we've got hers.
Oh, I forgot to do water kick.
No, you do it by... You get more slots with her.
Oh, okay.
So you still have to earn it.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fine. Everyone else is on there correctly. Cool.
Oh, use it. You have to use them? Check your item stash.
Is that a thing? Have I got limits I've just been sitting on? Oh my god.
Item. Bottom. I think Cosmo Memory was one for Red 13, too. You can't use it right now. Yep. You can't teach it to somebody who isn't Red 13.
Get out of here.
You silly floof.
Get out of here with that nonsense.
Yep, there you go.
Wait, who's Final Heaven?
Tifa.
Not too sure, but... Eh, no sweat. Oh, so should she need to level up a bit more?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, yeah. So now he can do level 4. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, well, maybe she'll level up enough in
maybe
the dungeon.
Maybe it's 3 or 4. Okay. Oh, let's get up there. How do we get his clouds? What's his last? I think it's an Omni Slash? Big attack?
Earn 32,000 points in the Golden Saucer Battle
Arena. No thanks. No thanks. No thanks. No thanks. No thanks.
Yeah.
Not feeling that. Okay. Run away, run away. Kate Sith. Alright, I don't care what you think, actually.
You should save in the second save slot again.
Okay.
Beep, boop, beep, boop.
What's that?
Beeping.
Okay.
Boop, boop, boop. Wah.
This is getting out of hand.
You're getting out of hand. Poor Yuffie.
Poor Yuffie, never getting added to the party, literally ever. Take the ladder down. Okay. Take the path down. Take the... JPEG's right to the end, huh? Let's go. This is not sliding. This is... Oh, no. Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, God. That's a save crystal?
Yep.
Yes, Joelle, that is accurate. Wait, what? Is that how I get out?
Yeah.
Well, let's see what the enemies here are like. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I suspect you have to use magic.
Okay.
Oh, now you can attack.
Yeah, you are. Okay. Wow. Level 4 death. Cloud died. Okay, he just died.
That's interesting.
Is that like level 4 suicide? Is it because he's a multiple of 4?
Thing you need
because he is.
Use that Phoenix down. Should probably it have
is,
more of
that is li- it. No, it is. It is level 4. He's a multiple of 4, so he'll get hit by that every time. He needs to level up. Is there a rare candy in this game? Wait, no. So that's a no on the rare candies then?
Nope.
The old-fashioned way, eh?
Man, okay, so, you know how my memory card got stolen when I was a kid?
Yes, I remember.
I was saved on the outside of this crater.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I never got to hear this music.
They are really targeting Barret. Jesus, they're strong! They are strong.
Just think of all the EXP you're going to earn.
Oh, I gotta get out of that 56. It's suddenly very scary.
Let's see what it has to say about this dungeon.
Wow, high potion just doesn't do nothing anymore.
Warning! There are no save points within the crater. The save crystal enables you to create a single save point anywhere you like. Keep this with you until otherwise noted. Creating the save point too far out can be very frustrating. Note. Nearly every creature in the crater has the ability to instantly kill your characters. Take lots of Phoenix Downs and Ethers. Wait, we gotta do some shopping.
Maybe I need to leave and do shopping.
What is that?
I don't know. Hi there, odd dragon. Yeah, I mean, we're strong. I believe in my squad.
Alright.
So annoying.
You sure you don't want to go shop?
I just need to level him up once and it won't matter anymore.
Well, I mean, there's a bunch of things down here that can kill you in one hit.
But that's any time you're a multiple of four, you'll instantly die. No matter how much I level, that won't change that. It'll eventually happen to everyone in my party.
Okay, there's also a guy with a level 5 death.
So anyone with a multiple of 5. Currently no one's going to be affected by that. Yep. Keith won't be for another 2 levels.
There's also death roulette.
What's the one that brings them... What's the magic spell that brings them back from the dead?
Life. Which you haven't been working on.
But does it work at all?
Yeah.
Well, then that's all I need.
True.
Doesn't need to fucking...
How many ethers do you have? Because there's nowhere to save or heal in this dungeon.
13 plus 16 turbos.
Okay.
Plus 12 elixirs. Plus 3 mega elixirs.
You'll probably be alright.
I think I should be able to beat it.
Okay.
I don't know how to get that materia up there, do you?
Oh. Yes, you might have missed it already.
Do I need to be up here?
When you make the jump across, you have to hit the button.
Across, like, a level up from here?
Or did you make a jump at some point?
Not nowhere near here. I've only been climbing up and down. I can just ignore it at this moment.
Well, I can't even see where that is. F. An HP absorbed materia.
Looks like from G to F.
Yeah.
F. Okay. Oh. What? There was a bad in here. It's these again. Nice crit. Got it. It was just hiding behind a JPEG that I could apparently go through. No! No!
Climb up and go down the right side, actually. It's more efficient to climb back up the lift.
Guard source. Wait.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So now go back?
Yep.
Sources. Okay. It was due time.
Andrew checked in on us for like 30 seconds and then disappeared. It's so sad.
Nice. Andrew who?
I think it was Andrew, Fast and the Furious, Andrew.
Oh, yeah. Maybe he's just not the chatty type, yo.
It's possible.
Oh, how do I cure sadness?
I don't think you can.
I can.
Oh.
Well, that was my only chance to do it.
I'd use the lesser potions if I were you.
Oh yeah, I might as well burn through them.
You don't have any regular potions?
Like level 1 potions? Yeah. I don't. No, I think I spent those long ago.
God, we have not spent any time in item shops.
Yeah. Come on! No! Oh! It's so cheap. It's just cheap. Oh my god, he missed. Yes. Woo!
Didn't Cloud just gain a level?
Oh, he did! Oh, thank god. Uh-oh. No, it's 52 and 56. Okay, we're fine for a while. That's so cheap. How cheap?
Can you not climb up there? Oh, I guess you're going down anyway.
We came from there.
Yeah, I guess you're going down anyway.
Whap. Get him! Get him! Oh, dear. He attacks so frequently. Jesus Christ, he really wants her to die. Or Barret. It's all Barret.
What does he have on?
Barret?
Yeah.
He has...
Does he have a materia that causes him to attract attacks?
I know he has cover, but that's not what's happening there.
No.
Cover and counterattack are the things. Ice, all...
Okay. I don't know why, then.
I mean, I want him to get attacked, because he's the one who has counter.
True.
That's what I've been trying to do. But it's like... He's just a jerk. I agree. Okay, these guys aren't so bad.
Okay.
kill each other while we wait.
I don't think it'll work if you're in this venue.
All right.
The other one.
That was weird.
Yeah.
Oh no! Well, before death.
Luckily, when you're a multiple of four, you're anything but a multiple of four. You're immortal.
Yep.
That's how it works in real life too.
Yep. Have you ever noticed anytime someone dies ever, they are a multiple of four in their age?
Yeah.
Look it up.
The government. Look it up. The government's been hiding it from us for years.
Fucking fact.
Go to the left first, it says.
Oh, whoa, I thought you were jumping left. What? The fuck is this? I have no idea what this JPEG is. It's just a fucking mess. Oh, yeah, he keeps covering, I think. It's just hard to see because of the tail whip. Yeah. So he just keeps getting extra attacks. That time he just got straight attacked. Man. You can see what his new limit's like.
Ooh. Those boobs.
Yep.
Oh, you're about to see the boobiest cinema.
How do I fucking... God, that was so indiscernible.
Go down.
Okay. I have all these guard sources. What do those do?
I don't know.
I'm just gonna ult these guys.
Oh, you'll need to return to the top, so... My lord. Well.
Good job, Barrett.
Boobs.
So I have to go back the way I came?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe now I'll see what he actually does. He's made out of knives. Not anymore, he is. He's not made out of anything now.
His name is Scissors.
He was defined by...
If you steal from him, he'll give you an ether.
Go out?
Yep.
Okay. Do I go down? What am I looking at here? What is that? It looks just like a sperm with some cool green mohawk hair.
It's a... Guard source permanently raises your vitality by 1 point, like a tab in Chrono Trigger.
Wow, why am I should be busting all of those right now. On these three. Like, why wouldn't I be? Oh, there's one for the brain.
I would wait on using them.
Until when?
Until a little
it's
bit...
It's the end of the game!
Until a little bit further into this dungeon where you might want to reconsider what you do with them.
Okay... Where do I go now?
To the right, can you?
That
Might have missed that one.
That's fine.
It's a mega elixir.
That's fine. Wow, that instantly killed Baron after doing 4 damage. What the? What the? Oh, Baron's own life. No, whatever, just get out of here. Killed him, please. Oh, Jesus. How did he instantly kill him? What? How is he allowed to do that?
What?
How is he allowed to... Seriously, why?
Well, you'll need to use a Phoenix down because Barret's dead.
How do they just have an attack that kills you instantly?
I mean, I told you a bunch of things in here do.
But that's stupid. That's not...
It's not sporting.
That's not, like, even hard. That's just, like, a difficulty supplement. It just makes you go and buy a bunch of fucking shit.
Can you scoot a little bit so I can get my other leg in?
I'm gonna the camera.
Ah!
I feel the camera. Now we're good. That's not, like, I don't know. It's just, like, oh, look how hard it is. It's just, like, it just adds, like, another dimension to, like, the things you have to think about. But mostly you just have to buy a bunch of shit and then use it during time. So, I have to go all the way back to town and buy a fucking pile of these things? I only have 7. Aw, man, thank you. I hope so.
Tony is in which Tony? My Tony?
Your personal?
Yeah, my personal Tony. My number one Tony.
Whoa.
My Tony Gomez.
What the? What?
Yay!
It's yours. Your very own Tony. What the hell? What the? What?
And Graham's here too.
Oh god.
You found it.
I found the hero's drink. Get inside. I've already been here. Oh boy. Time for more enemies.
Wait, did this go wrong? How did you get here and not anywhere else?
I crawled across the only part of the JPEG I knew how to crawl across.
I know.
I didn't know how to do anything else. Bear's getting real whacked over there.
Graham, how do we get out? Oh wait, was that a jump option? Can you... Sure.
What do I do? Do I have to climb all the way back up and go down again?
Or maybe you can go up and over again?
Magic breath.
Expensive.
Well, I'm tilting right now, so I need a win here. Oh wow, that wasn't even that good. What the hell? Oh, that's not so bad. They just cast it on the same person. How did they go twice?
They were mad. That was a counter.
Oh, cool. Good for them. There we go.
Merger Burrs.
Oh.
I don't know.
You have a walkthrough.
It doesn't tell me how to get down.
Oh. That walkthrough's not very good.
It's pretty thorough, actually. It just doesn't seem to think you'd need it.
This JPEG thing is a real problem, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Oh god, these things.
Return to the top and take the right path to access the next area. You were really close to it. I think you must have just not... Like, you must have just not supposed to be jumping over those rocks. You can get the Megalixir now if you want it.
I'm feeling it.
You feeling salty?
I'm feeling the salt. It's swelling up inside me. So I jump down over here.
Yeah.
Can I go around the chest?
I think you can climb... No, but you can get the Megalixir if you jump up here.
Oh, I can jump up from here. Yes, okay.
That won't get you out, but...
That just gets me the thing in the cave. Yeah, okay. Great, that's fine. Alright. There we go. So close. Breathe in and breathe out, man. No, 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 I don't want it. Barret's gonna die.
Should probably heal him. He's your MVP.
He's also sad. I don't know what that does.
I don't either. Go in that cave.
It leads to the cave on the bottom right.
Yeah, so...
Which is what I did last time, then I jumped down, and then you said, what are you doing?
No, jumping down is good.
But that's... Okay. I already did that, though.
Well, I don't know what else to do. The only thing that it indicates you should do is jump down here and then go to the right.
Alright, I'll try. Oh, God.
Last time you jumped down and then went to the left.
Well, I tried to go to the right and I couldn't. So then it sounded like I had to go up to jump down the correct way.
No, the other way.
They're the same.
Oh, okay. No, now you're...
They'll lead to the same place if I want them to.
Okay, so right?
So this way?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then left.
And then down
and then
here.
Left.
And then left? Oh, down the bottom?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought this was, like, death. Oh, everyone's here. Climb down this thing. Okay. Oh, God, get outside of Barret. Right.
Right.
Okay.
Be careful which way you send your characters. Only those sent down the same path with Cloud will be able to join him until you reach the crater's center.
But I'll have to fight with both groups, right?
Yes. The left path is much easier. You should probably send them with one of your strong people, so probably Barret should lead them. Okay. And then the other side should be, she can go right with Cloud. Left.
I'll send her a left. You come with me to the right.
Left.
Okay. We can only have three people in the party at a time. How does that work?
I think you have the option of whoever you send on one side or another.
Okay. Thank you. And everyone gets a line.
Shut up, dude. You're not even risking anything. I mean, chilling in a penthouse.
He'll die in like 5 hours later or whatever if things go wrong. Wow. Alright, yep. These are the three.
You're gonna want to equip him.
Right. No.
Probably, yeah, wait.
Damage. That's better. In every way. Malphite's lightning is pretty good.
That's fine, yeah.
I could have drains water, but we haven't seen either down here yet.
Yeah, and don't play anything too strong, because you gotta equip everyone else, too.
But I've already equipped the two that I'm with.
Yeah, but I mean when you get to the other side.
Oh. Crap, Barret took a lot of my good shit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what good is he?
Vern's turn, Vern turn.
He comes with shit fire. Oh, that's not shit fire, that's okay fire. Oh, did he give me all my shit back?
They did.
They did, man.
You should probably have revive.
Yeah.
Somebody's got to.
Well, I'll take it. What's his role? Oh, I gotta rethink all this now. Just choke him on the hole.
There's a heal option. There's a...
Which one is the healing one? I always forget.
Restore.
Okay.
But you might need revive too, so restore all and then... Revive. God, that's really not very many slots, but
no.
This weapon sucks!
I might give revive to someone else.
Yeah, that's fair.
I might give him some ways to attack?
Yep.
Just...
Graham says his weapon is very good at hitting things with bullets.
Let's make helmet, fire all, yellow helmet, Phoenix,
Deathblow, replace that with revive.
Oh, yeah. Good point. There. Can restore contain. Never use that. Yeah, whatever. And then you're good, right? Yeah. Got your summons. Restore all your heal. Oh yeah, her long range. Oh yeah, and I did his. Oh, I already did his weapons. Okay. Onward. That didn't take long. Oh, they're in the wrong positions. I'm a little worried these guys are gonna instantly kill me.
Run.
Alright.
I think you have to be out of this menu.
Bye, sucker. So, wait, is she not in the back?
She is.
They're both in the back.
Yep.
That's the way it's supposed to be.
Yep.
Why did it look like she was in the front?
I don't know. Perspective?
No, maybe I messed it up. Whee. I like this JPEG. This JPEG is pretty cool. Go down. Don't do it!
Wait, shit, what? Eventually you'll want to explore both sides, but for now go to the right. Okay. Anyway, so the right path is apparently the easy path.
Oh, they're backwards?
Yep. But it says, for now, go to the right, so I got confused. trick or murd.
I one shot at that one. Go down. Don't do it. Go down. Whew.
Some good items.
Ah! Jerker Merg. Oh my god, what is that?
A dragon zombie.
Oh my god! He's missing all his bits. He's fine by me.
If you heal him, he will die.
Oh, he's a...
He's a zombie, so...
Well... Man, I wish I had done that sooner. I should have healed him harder.
What's happening right now?
He's missing his bite.
He's trying to zombie her?
Oh, that's what he's doing. A very, ouch, very good attack. But Vincent's got his limit.
You could turn him into a zombie.
I don't know if I have life. Oh, I do have life. He's about to turn me into a zombie by killing Vincent. Oh, we're both alive.
Vincent is there. He was poisoned.
Whatever.
Missed. What?
This is worthless. Oh my god, this is...
Run.
Why? No!
Run!
This is so dumb. Why?
I know this sucks, but...
I wasted everything. He's constantly attacking. He never stops. There. I don't think she has.
No, he has. You only have one. As far as I know, you can check your materia if you assort it. You don't care?
No, I don't care about anything. He has it?
Yes. Okay. Do you need me to play for a while?
Maybe. I have a very hard time doing this. When the end game is like the instant death stuff. Is it the best thing you can get? Oh yeah, he doesn't have it. He has it though. 64. Man, that thing was very difficult. This one?
Oh, there was something low. What was it? A tetra elemental. What's a tetra elemental?
It's a character in Final Fantasy VI.
We can't go back. It's not a party A, party B situation? What?
Whoa.
What do you mean? Okay, so apparently we'll never take over the other guys, so we would have to go back to get all that stuff.
Wait, it's an either-or path? Party B meets up with you, you don't play as them.
But do they gather all of the items?
Do you give up all the items on the other side, yeah.
Because it says that they bring you items they've located on their way down.
I mean, we can't go back up.
We can't?
I don't know. I thought we couldn't. There was like a drop down or don't do it option.
Oh yeah, there was. Yeah. No, we can't go back.
The party gathers items. So what's the problem?
And it says the right path should go... we should do the right path first in this guide.
Really
Tetra Elemental absorbs fire, ice, lightning, and earth elemental attacks. We might want to go back for that.
And we have to backtrack all the
no,
way
no,
back?
No, 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 no. That one was, like, 2 feet away. You just turned a different way.
Oh, okay.
You were correct. We totally cannot backtrack.
Wow, Vincent is really weak.
Yep. You haven't played as anybody else.
I'm an idiot. Oh my god. Oh, that's another waste. Oh, this is the worst.
Dude, let me play.
I don't even know if we'd survive going back and coming back again, guys.
We can't go back. It is actually impossible.
Graham says he thinks it is.
Yeah, I don't think we can survive it.
I don't think we can survive. I don't think we'll make it. What's the item?
It's a bunch of items, but it's... we'd have to do it in a completely different section of the dungeon, and you are already done with this game.
Yeah, I'm really done with it. Regular ass cure?
Yeah.
Why is it so good?
It's... they've got a lot of magic skill now.
I didn't realize that even, like, the regular spells got better. Welcome to this.
Thanks, Cloud.
Is that what his crit is now? Yep. It's just he just kills it?
Well, it's 999. That's not necessarily a kill. M Tentacles. Monsieur Tentacles. Oh wait, it's obviously way further along than this.
Should I walk?
Yes, but slowly.
Alright.
I think we're pretty close.
I will slowly approach this treasure chest. I'm almost there.
Get it.
I did it. It's a luck source.
Cool. Okay. You can totally... yeah, keep going. They recommend that you, before you jump down onto these, you use your safe crystal.
Really?
Yep.
Oh! So does that create a save point or just save the game? Wait, what? Oh, man, I hope it doesn't automatically throw me down there. Maybe it's just a cutscene.
Yeah, I think it's just a cutscene.
Hmm. Thanks for that. Now I won't get the flu? Oh, these are the things they got. She came with me. Okay, so just make it here?
Sure.
Okay. Item. Whoa. Can I use those sources now?
Yeah, I think you can, but you'll probably won't bear it back in your party. Yeah, you can't go back after this. What was that?
Is that from here or upstairs? My roommate seems to have fallen down the stairs. You say he fell down the stairs?
Yeah.
You okay, man? Oh my god. You guys are good friends. Don't fall down the stairs.
Don't, Adam.
It's not a good idea.
It's terrible.
It's bad.
I don't recommend. We'll not buy from that seller again.
No.
Do you need Advil or anything?
No.
Okay. Well, just shout at us if you do need anything. Or if you feel yourself falling asleep and think you're concussed.
Well, at least I can use tents now.
Do you even have any?
Somewhere.
Arrange. Dude, arrange your items.
Never. That was that.
Yeah.
Where are they supposed to appear?
I think you ran out.
Maybe I ran out. I thought I had, like...
Because you had, like, three this whole game and kept running out of them. Because you wanted to save money. Scroll up, says Graham.
Oh.
Scroll up from here?
This is the top. Yes, I have sources. Lots of those.
You should also PHS to Barrett.
Oh, no. There wasn't that many usable things that use all the sources. Yeah, that's... I want to.
But you gotta switch...
Alright.
Oh, you can't.
What do I do about this?
Oh my god, did the strategy guide screw us? When do we get to switch back?
I'll save. So that was the duplicate save, right?
Those are within 5 minutes of each other, aren't they?
Yeah, so I should say, I'll save in the first slot, and we can go back to the second slot if things are bad. Can I talk to Barrett? Yeah, but he gave me an item.
Talk to him again.
Okay.
The only person you talked to twice was Tifa. Also, you should talk to Sid.
Cool.
She's trying to keep it.
Oh, that's... actually kind of cool, but... yeah, but I don't want you to be with me. I want Barrett to be with me. Because he's an amazing character. And I need him.
Can we not switch back? Seriously.
Not right now. Maybe a cutscene plays out after this or something?
Maybe.
Let me go try.
Alright.
I've saved now, so whatever. Let's try to go forward. Let's get going. That's mosey. Stop saying it like a wimp. There. What? What?
Okay, there you go.
Oh, so now we pick.
Snapchat or...
Shit's happening.
Yeah.
I would love to. All right.
Get Woo! Out of my party.
I'm sorry you're sad, my friend.
God, but you didn't get a chance to equip him? Oh, it's okay, you're walking. Nod.
There.
You got one of those. Did it get equipped on someone else? Oh well.
What were you thinking?
There was like a Mistrel or whatever. You found a second one. I think Vincent got given one of them, unfortunately.
The rules about equipping and unequipping people is kind of. Anyway, whatever. It's the way it is now.
Yeah.
Try nullifying fire. It's a pretty good thing to do.
Oh no, it's this thing. Mistile. There it is. But the defense actually goes down.
Defense
percentage goes up.
Defense goes down and he drains cold attacks and nullifies fire right now with cool. the setup, which is pretty good.
Yep.
And he's got, yeah, he's got his.
What about Tifa?
Let's have a look here. And she's got a ribbon.
Yeah, ribbon's
really,
great.
Really good. Bolt armlet is not as good.
Mistile?
No,
it's still better.
Drains lightning, yeah, no, that's super good. And the God's Hand, I think, is the best one. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's her.
And then we've already done Cloud.
Yeah. Do you want to use some ethers?
Yeah.
And heal up Barret completely? Or I guess you could drain those high potions. You ain't gonna be using those in battle.
True. I'll talk about it. Da 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 da. Oh, perfect! A range! Alright, and then. Use an ether. God, they do not do that much.
By 100.
Oh, Cloud just got a ton.
Yeah.
Cloud just got. God, he's got so much MP!
Alright, this is gonna as good as it's gonna get.
As good as it's gonna get, and Barret will never stop being sad.
Can you turn around at this point? Probably not, huh? Nope.
Nope. Oh my god. Wow, he does damage. Wow, he does damage.
Yeah. An Iron Man?
Screw your limit up.
Could potentially be a boss in his own right, says the guy. Guide.
Yeah, he's
Use a Bolt 3, and then who has. Oh shit.
I didn't give him anything.
Attack! Well, that's okay, you just saved. It'll just be some annoying inventory restructuring.
Yeah.
And that's in the worst case scenario.
Jesus Christ! 78!
It's like all of his equipment off?
No, I just checked his equipment!
Oh yeah. Shadow Flare!
Take this! Yeah, God, ow. Ow. God. No! God damn it. Oh, God. Oh, wow, I'm back. I'm back, Alan, baby.
Why does Cloud have less than 3 life? 3,000 life.
Did very poor there.
Oh, yeah. Why does he have so little life?
Why is everything the worst? Why is Barret's attacking doing nothing? Like, 81? He's not doing anything. What? How about her?
Can you run away? I mean, maybe it's just best to start fresh at this point.
Nah, I'm good. I'm good. Like, every 1 second he attacks. Why?
Have you... can I check?
Here.
I'll investigate this scenario. Well, first of all. Alright.
Empty bench.
No, no, no.
Oh, you have the cure, alright.
Magic on there.
Someone told us to put it on in a previous stream and we never ended up using it.
I'm not sure why he has so few. Wait, let's check out his equipment.
Max HP minus 10%. They add up. Where is that? Oh, these. Oh, God. How have I not been noticing that?
Oh, yeah, there are a few of those.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, he's got, like, minus 35% right now.
Oh, we have to rethink everything. Maybe you should just unequip all and just start from scratch.
Sure.
He's got 47. That's still not that much. He didn't have any anyway. Or maybe you told us to equip contain that we never used again. What in the name of balls?
Well, he also lost a lot of his MP too.
Yeah.
Alright.
He's never done this less than 7,000, he says. Is this even possible?
It's possible. We've gotten this far. We did Kefka way under level 2.
Oh. Alright.
Okay. Ultima. I'm gonna give Ultima with a Master All.
Wow. Solid.
Reduces her max HP, but...
Well, she's in the back and Barret's covering. We need to give him, like, HP buffs if that's even possible.
Yep.
I think we did get some HP or MP plus materials.
Doesn't look like it.
Damn.
Oh.
They're there. There's a magic plus. We don't have any HP plus, though.
Yeah, and that's magic, not MP.
So maybe we didn't get any of those. Yeah, one of the bombs.
Okay, well, first of all, I'm going to give him his strong combo.
Strong roll.
Great. Counter-attack the right one? Let's counter.
No, that... Oh, what? We haven't been using that one. It's AP 0. It's gotta be that one you got on right
now. Yeah.
God. Oh, boy. Do our reserve party members have a Terry equipped? Maybe?
We shouldn't do.
Vincent has some things, but nothing like... Nothing critical.
Although these all materials will come in handy. God damn it.
It's fun, right?
Like, why can't you just remove all on everyone? Why isn't that an option?
So 97 is not about that, right? So if they're not using shit, I shouldn't have it on them in the first place.
Revive and enemy skill with Big Guard. Also, enemy skill with Shadow Fair, why the fuck not? Actually, no. I'm gonna switch those two. No, I'm not. This Cloud has super strong attacking, so I'm gonna leave him mostly with that.
The thing that got me about the end of 6 was that it wouldn't matter how much whether you had 5,000 or 7,000 HP.
I mean, you still have to do all of the tower with all of your characters.
I guess that's true. Like, but as long as you can get to the boss, then it's like, then it's nothing. Because one attack does the exact same thing for no matter what your health is, and it takes it to one. And that's what you have to be good at stopping. That's the trick.
Who are your favorite summons?
I like the top three. They're all good.
Comet good enough for me to keep it on here? I drastically reduced his HP.
Yeah.
These last two.
Yeah, the two summons are... Yeah, maybe a less cool summon.
Chocobo lore.
Or you can just leave the slots empty. We should also churn through those tabs. Although I guess technically I should have done that before we came down here, but...
It doesn't matter.
I mean, if I die, and odds are so low I'm gonna beat Sephiroth on my first try, and I'll have to do all this again.
Yeah. Maybe we should, take a video of how we arranged everything.
Yeah. I was about to say something dumb, like, if this is an emulator, then we could just, like, macro all of the actions that we're doing.
That would take so much time!
Yep. I mean, it's just one recording of macro, and then you just, like, fire it off and wait for it to go through all the button presses necessary to re-equip everything exactly the way you want it. Or, if it was an emulator, you could just state save it, so I don't know why I would think that would be a plan that would be any good. I guess we're playing this on PC, I still could do a macro. Yeah, exactly, that's, yeah.
God, that really is brutal.
Yeah. If you're playing this on PC, I could just do a macro here, like, but then I realized that, like, if you load the save, you won't necessarily guarantee all the same material will be in the right place, so.
Oh yeah, it definitely won't be.
I don't know, it just seems like a recipe for disaster. No way to not make anything happen ever again.
The masterful Chunko mod.
So that's why his MP was like 800,
yep.
And his health was nothing.
Yep. His magic's even stronger now. Yes.
Tab it up.
Who gets the power? Cloud?
Yeah,
and Barret?
Cloud and Barret. Sure.
Who did I put revive on? That's restore.
Yeah, Barret's got it.
Okay. And he gets a disproportionate amount of the guards.
Yep, because that's what he's doing anyway.
Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna pile it onto him.
Yep.
One for him, one for Tifa?
Yep.
Two for him, for two for Tifa?
What does that do? Spirit?
I don't know what Spirit does, actually. Dexterity seems like it's good for the guy. One for all.
Yeah, one.
Luck. Barret. Mind Source. One for all, and an extra for Tifa.
Done.
Good luck to us.
Good luck to us. Another one.
Yep.
Why are you in here? Nice counter. Thanks, Barret. Heart of a champion. Thanks, Barret. Away!
Anybody have a regen? Yes, it comes with the cure. Okay.
Okay. It's not going to be him yet. I just know it. I know it's not. It's not going to be that easy.
Wall, regen, and haste.
Wall?
So use,
What the hell is this?
Big guard, regen, and haste.
Big guard, regen, and haste. Okay.
Barret has big guard... Squall or Cloud should have regen, and question mark whether he has, but I think he does. And Tifa has haste. Yeah.
This thing is quite upsetting.
Regen.
Tifa's got haste.
Yep. And Big Guard.
That's an enemy skill. Big Guard. And then... yeah. Start attacking her.
But do an attack that attacks all three of her sides at once.
Three of her sides.
She's got, like, two arms and the... yeah, so something like that.
Right, okay, I see. Or I can summon.
Big Guard does not haste, no. I don't think.
Oh.
Ultima?
Who's got Ultima?
Tifa.
Cool. Yeah, fucking give it to it, man. This is it.
You could use enemy skill to use, this. Oh, what? Scroll down for me? There you go.
Oh, he's got Shadowfire now, but it only attacks one thing.
Yeah, you have to attack all three at once.
Magic Breath is so expensive. I don't even know what Barret's deal is.
Do something.
He has nothing that attacks everything, except Magic Breath. Fine, I'll do it one time.
Yeah.
That one's fine. Cool.
Oh, one arm's dead. When the arms fall, focus on the torso.
Okay. I don't know if that arm has fallen or not. Wait.
They immediately recovered?
What am I doing? Oh, Ultima. God, that's expensive too.
Yep.
She's a boss. Ah. It's Chopper.
Yeah, that's a good idea for him. And then have Barret use, like, Shadow Flare. Because it's super powerful and only focuses on one.
Okay. Oh, back to when her arms come?
No, bad to when bad things happen.
Ain't that just the way? It's your nerve, or...
But basically when that happens, you're just gonna heal. Yeah!
Oh, shit! Take that! The spell casts haste and wall on the party for an MP cost 56. However, the barrier and M barrier that wall consists of drain faster than normal due to haste.
Okay.
So doing that... Oh my god. Wow. Woof! Whoa, okay. That was really something there.
Here comes more JPEGs.
Yep. Ooh, it's beautiful. There's always gonna be the three of us, man. Oh god. Thank you. Whoop. Hey, we're all here. Whoa. Oh, he's here. Oh, and I pick my party?
Yep.
Well, we know who's gonna be. People without the MP. 61, 61, and 58. Just gotta chill for a second.
Are you hyped for trying not to die?
I'm hyped for trying not to die. Should I... what do I do? I'm hyped for many forms.
Don't split into three. You'll get a chance to split into three groups, but don't, because apparently it makes it harder.
Okay, so just do what I'm doing right now?
Yep. Just a moment, yeah. You should take a chance to heal.
Bah, that's easy mode. It's nice of Sephiroth to give us a moment to... Yeah, fuck it.
Why
only not? Using Turbo Ethers in this fight anyway.
Yeah, or Elixirs or Mega Elixirs, which heal everything.
Yeah.
Or what does Elixir do?
Elixir's MP and HP all the way.
Okay, and then what's Mega Elixir?
At the whole party.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, Mega Elixir is the fucking word in trouble.
Okay, cool.
Oh, that's good. I could just go into... Eh, what's the difference? Yeah! The Prayer of Avalanche, Marley and Dine, everyone on the floor.
Okay, so Big Guard and Regen.
Okay. To the settling of everything.
And, yeah.
What is that?
That's Zaro Sephiroth.
At what point did he...
Regen.
At what point did he turn into that?
And, yeah. You could also use haste? I was kind of confused about the...
I want to make sure it works. Okay. He's still doing his thing. Bizarro energy. He healed himself a lot.
Yep. Gonna need to slam the shit out of him. You get it. I mean...
You're talking about sex, right?
No. I mean, if that's what you're into, grub.
I want to just chop him, right? With Cloud, right?
No, you want to hit all of his parts at once. He's got 5 parts.
No, but... Okay, well, let's see how fire... Oh, my God! I'm pretty good.
Yeah.
I'll totally do it.
Oh, that healed one...
Wait, something died.
Yeah, and something healed.
We're all just thinking about it. Head portion B, dead. Alright. Just heal.
It's healing the torso.
Yeah. So it's to kill the extraneous parts.
Yeah, and the torso is what's...
It's not hurting. Alright, show me ultimate. Alright. Right magic D, dead. Keep doing that, man. That's fucking working out for me. Yeah, who cares? Is that absorbing the magic? Or, what? No, it's just not doing anything. Left magic, E, dead. Core C, defense down.
Okay, so now destroy the core.
Okay.
Attack the cloud.
Nice damage.
Attack that pregnant belly.
And, yep. He looks fucking awful. Just fucking hit it. I wonder if stop would work.
Probably not.
We're dead.
Okay, cool. Attack the as fast as possible.
Attack everything?
Yeah.
Alright.
He's got the superpower. Attack the torso with the middle one. No, the big one. Sorry. Enemy scale bottom. I don't remember what it's called.
Shadow Flare. Attack the middle?
Yeah, the torso.
It's the head again.
Yeah. Yeah, while the core is down, you gotta take up as much as you can.
Okay.
He's figuring out what's dead. And possibly reviving something at the same time.
Head portion dead. Head dead. Ice 3.
There's only one of it, so I wouldn't.
Ah! 1,000 damage.
He could also use the... That uses almost as much as Shadow Flare, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah. But that's a single attack.
Yeah, so, but that's fine.
So just go for the body?
Yeah. Attack the head with somebody else who can attack more than one thing.
Can you summon the thing? Sure.
Why the fuck not?
Why the fuck not?
It'll take a while.
Yeah, this gives me a little bit of time to go back and wish I could see that imager. Oh wait, I can. You hold that up to the camera?
Yeah. Ermagerd, dinner! That's my brother's face, also.
How much effort did you put into that on a scale of zero to all of it? Oh yeah, here comes the... It's a beam from space.
Watch it do 100 damage.
Yeah. Yeah! Oh!
That looked like a big dead.
It did. But I'm still able to select things. I'm not really sure. Nah, just a head dead.
Arm moving again?
Nah, it's just a... I can't target it. It means nothing. He's got... Oh!
That looks good.
That does look good. Fuck you, phase one. Yeah, he's down all right.
Okay.
It's like a two. It's a two effort. Damn, that's a fine. Thanks for the memes.
So, okay.
Much appreciated.
Big guard haste regen.
Okay.
And mega elixir.
Okay.
Here we go.
It's the everyone's favorite. Oh boy. This is kind of special. This has just been built up so fucking much. Oh, did you make the wrong person use that?
Yeah, that's okay though. You make have him use the Mega Elixir. And, she uses haste.
Start with you.
Okay. Sephiroth has several powerful attacks, blah blah blah. You might need a cure 3 after that. No, you're all good.
Yeah, I'm mostly okay. I seem. Yeah, I got a limit for him. Oh, the voices are actually in the original game. Oh,
Yeah,
okay.
That's why it was impressive.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You're my Sabin.
Yeah, just move fast, use strong attacks, basically.
Yep.
Keep your walls up and everything.
Okay.
Use cure 3s if you need it, etc.
Why one wing? Why is that a thing? Is that just a thing? Just why not?
Yep.
I thought there might be like a story behind it or something. Or like a reason, like maybe he had two wings and one got cut off or something, like some cool story. Finishing touch?
I don't know. Meteor rain or finishing touch, chap?
I guess we can just kind of hold here until we decide. Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, maybe do it.
Huh?
He's got, a negative status effect of some type. Do you have an assumer or a remedy? Yeah, he's a frog.
Oh, I don't want that. Great. Oh my god, okay.
Wait on this one. Tail Horse does a small
meteorite
amount
the future,
of so. Damage and hits the affected party member with every status effect in the book.
Whoa, okay. He gets long animations too. He's summoning this from quite far away.
Yeah.
Pluto. Whoa, no!
Not Saturn!
Wait, he's just destroying the solar system?
Also, this takes place on Earth? Oh boy.
Okay, so it actually hits Jupiter.
Sephiroth is a goddamn drama queen.
What the fuck?
It's gonna blow up the sun.
Oh my god.
The sun is bubbling.
We're all gonna die! No, this is so stupid.
Jupiter. So it's Sephiroth's fault that Cthulhu doesn't plan anymore. Oh, not Earth.
No, but life as we know it is over. This is it.
Okay, this is supernova. Does 3,000 to 5,000 points of damage. Whoa. Have a cure for you ready.
Alright. The fucking...
You're gonna be able to survive the sun hitting you, hopefully.
I did.
Do it!
Parents like...
Oh, shit. Cloud's muted. And Regen? No, Regen's still working, it's just using... Okay, she needs to use Cure Free, because Cloud can't.
Break? Okay. Oh, I'm alive. No, I'm not.
Nope. Yeah, we do need to re-up Big Guard, but Barret is confused and...
killing himself.
Yep. Fuck, dude.
I should have snapped Barret out of it. Probably a minute.
Okay, Remedies can heal all the things.
Barret, right?
Yeah.
Barret's the problem right now.
Cure 3, and you'll need Big Guard back once Barret's up again. Maybe another Cure 3? If they survive this, nope.
No. Wow, and Barret goes that cure.
Okay, you...
Tifa, can you pull me out of it?
You've got to get Barret up because he's the one with life. Fuck, dude. Oh, that's going to be so sad. Yep. And, enemy skill, Big Guard.
Will that make it not affect Cloud?
Yeah, but this is the only way you're gonna survive this. Okay. Get Cloud up and then use a Mega Elixir. Ah, fuck. Barret got hit with, a frog.
Gotta take him back.
Barret's gotta use life. Tifa should use regen again.
Or I... Oh no, I... Do I have one more?
You don't have him anymore.
Okay. Then what should
He's using it again.
Then what should she use?
She should use, go to magic. She should use regen. Regen ran out.
Oh.
Everything ran out. That's what happened.
Oh man, this attack takes a really long time. Is it going to destroy the planets it destroyed already again? Because I'm going to call some real bullshit on this if it does.
It's like you pass by the empty Pluto spot.
Just skip all that. Nope. We're killing Pluto again.
I told you he was a drama queen.
This is so dumb, though. He already killed the entire... He already wiped out all life on Earth. Because he blew the sun up. This is, like, extra insulting. Because it's, like, very likely this will kill my characters.
I hope not. Because they've got Big Guard back up again. They didn't before.
Oh, is that true?
Yeah, Big Guard ran out.
Oh, that's a bad.
That's thing. What happened.
I didn't know it ran out. Oh, I should have been watching the meters. And this only casts regen on the two of them, right?
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
What else will she do? I need.
You can also switch to Barret and have him use life.
Yeah, I got it. I'll try to switch to him and then get caught up, then get hurt.
You could also ever use Cure 2 on everyone because it's better than nothing.
Yeah. Although then she'll be out of MP.
Yeah. Yeah, that's going to happen anyway. Oh, true. You're going to use a Megalixir after this anyway.
Yeah.
So, yeah, wait till Barret's ready, use life, then Megalixir. Go, he's ready.
Fuck, I forgot my entire plan.
Megalixir.
Thank you.
Woo! Big guard! Regen, haste.
Big guard again?
Yes. It's not on cloud right now.
And it's half out anyway. Ah, good aim, sucker. She does haste.
Yeah, and Cloud does regen. Woo!
Oh my god, I'm so scared. Now I can attack him again.
Yep.
With
Shadow Flare?
Such attacks as this one. Ultima? Still haven't figured out what the height means.
Why is there... Oh, I guess the barrier doesn't re-up on them. So keep an eye on that.
Yeah, okay. Too bad they're not synced up anymore.
Use... This is attack, real honestly.
So... Oh, he's using wall.
Yeah, on himself.
I mean, that is a good idea.
How's your barrier doing? Still good? Hard to tell, I guess.
Looks like it's almost down on the other two.
Okay.
Or it is out, I'm not sure.
Then use it with Barret on his next turn. You might find out right now.
Yeah.
This will be really bad.
If it's him?
Yep.
Because I can't get him up again? Oh my god, no, he's dead.
He's dead.
I might be done here. Why didn't I just cast it?
I mean, it doesn't matter if you cast it if it's not run out yet.
Yeah, true. But I should have cast it in case it had run out. I don't know, it looked like it had run out. Oh, fuck, if I really... What do I... I don't know what to do anymore.
Ultima. Throw your strongest shit at him. Hope that you kill him.
Alright. Really no way to get him up, eh? No, I don't have any face stands. How much of the attack are doing? Oof. Who else has big guards? Is it just Barret?
Yeah, it's just Barret. There's only one enemy skill with that.
Ouch.
He's gonna use it again.
Yep. It ain't looking good, fam. Do I have the Phoenix summon? I think Cloud might have it. Or wait, we switched that around.
Yeah, I don't think he has it on anymore. Doesn't actually have any battle stats for Safer Sephiroth. I don't know how much.
Bing! Team Rocket blasts off again.
No, it's because he's got his wall up.
Yeah, reach.
Oh, he flew up.
Oh, he's too high for me.
She's out of MP. That's the one.
Well, if I'm about to die, might as well keep making us.
Thank God he cast that on her. That's the one that, he doesn't have anything strong.
Fire through your ice cream.
Yep. Oh, he's doing it again.
Alright. I guess I should get ready to... Oh, we might just instant die from this. Hmm.
Megalixir, queue it up?
Yeah.
God, it goes on forever. Must be how the bad guys feel. I kind of like... I don't, man. I don't have Phoenix. She doesn't have it. I just went down to her.
Yeah, we don't have Phoenix.
We don't have Phoenix.
I took it off intentionally. If I had known that's what Phoenix did, I would have kept it.
This is really stupid. This is so dumb.
Yep.
I'm not saying, like, I don't know.
I'm sorry.
No, this isn't me being frustrated. I'm just saying this animation is stupid.
But I'm just sorry that it worked out this way. We got so close.
I know, we did.
It's because we don't have any Phoenix Downs.
Because we didn't buy enough Phoenix Downs.
Yeah, and you used one on Cloud early on in the battle.
Yeah. How many times can you kill the same solar system?
As many times as he damn well pleases.
I really miss Kefka's reduced to 1 HP. I thought he did this too.
He did does it as Bizarro Sephiroth, but you killed that part of him really fast and kept it dead.
Oh. Well, I wish that's what this was doing, because that's...
Slam it, slam it, slam it!
I did.
Might not be able to reach. Meter Rain! Go, Cloud, go!
Go, Cloud, go.
Totally missed, but whatever.
No, you got some damage in there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I suppose he did totally.
Dude.
Holy shit! Yes! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, shit! No! Don't! Really? Did I do it? Holy shit! I thought I was fucked! Oh, thanks, guys. Oh, my God. I thought I was fucked. How did we do that? Oh my God.
Poor Barrett. He didn't get to see any of that happen.
He just got to sleep through the whole end of it. That's so, that's so relaxing. Oh my God. Oh, cool. Very nice. Yuffie is dead tired.
She's just been vomiting this whole time.
Woo! Rest in peace, Barrett. Meteorine for the win. Yeah, that stacks up like 4,000 damage at least.
Dude, you did it!
I know! My first try. I did not think I was going to do that.
I thought we were fucked.
Yeah, so did I. I'm amazed we survived that last attack. We lost like a couple hundred HP each, if that. I am so shocked. I hope they make me grind my way back up the dungeon and fight, like, the 10 robots or whatever. Oh, something happened. What? Oh, God. Oh, Cloud, whoa. Cloud, whoa. Cloud!
What was he wearing?
His outfit.
That's not what... That's what it looks like?
Yeah.
Wow, it looks way cooler in FMV than it ever did.
Yeah, he's never played this before.
I have never played this before.
He's never seen the ending to this game, so please no spoils.
Yeah, no spoils. I actually managed to avoid a few of the bigger spoilers in this game, actually.
Yep.
Not the biggest one, but a lot of it surprised me.
This is what we do here on this channel, is I make him play old-timey RPGs he's never played before.
We've done 6, now we've done 7. Oh, God. He's shirtless. Wah! Oh, shit. Fuck off. Really? Oh, fuck off. Oh, my limit's going crazy. Army slash. Yes! Do it, baby! Jesus Christ! Whoa! What? Oh my God! Whoa! Oh, he's really fucked. Well, he's gone. He's disintegrated twice now.
Now this is the PC version.
Yeah, it's the Steam version, I guess. Oh, jeez. Ah! Is this really the time?
One arm?
You are ripped as fuck. He's casually throwing this line out while he's doing the most impressive physical thing I've seen him do in this whole game. Jesus, Cloud.
Boobs.
Oh my God. They just spilled one. Right out. But it was like the liquid way they just like flowed onto the platform.
Boob physics have come a long way in video games.
Yeah.
They're still not realistic, but you know. Yuffie and Vincent couldn't be in that cutscene.
Facial animation's still better than Andromeda.
We haven't seen any of the janky face animation in Andromeda yet.
Yeah, so far, we played like an hour of Andromeda. It looks fine so far.
Also, we're not playing it on console, which I assume looks... What?
Huh? Is our airship dead? That's dark. No! Our ship... Jimbo! No! Jimbo is on that ship! My chocobop! Oh God. Oh God. Oh, God. No! No! Oh, man.
They all got aboard somehow.
We...
Shit.
We are in so
wow,
much...
not bleeped.
Not bleeped. The new game reviewers that cared would not get that far to the ending.
Whoa, emergency turns into a plane.
Aw, tell me Jim Boo's on that plane.
Of course. They couldn't leave him behind.
Oh, thank God. Anyway, the sun blew up 3 times, so y'all are gonna die no matter what happens on the planet.
It's Marlene.
Ooh, it's the end of Majora's Mask. Oh, those are, that's cool.
Poor Midgar. It's gotten fucked so many times.
Yeah, did they just show her so it'd just be like, look at her dying!
Don't die.
Oh, God. Man, I gotta say, going from the end of 6 with the epilogue of them just, like, jumping out of the tower with, like, some really cool, like, character moments and cool animations or whatever.
Woo!
But then going, stepping up to this, like...
Within two years, that's fucking insane. 3 years,
like, the jump, like, that's nuts. Oh, boy.
Everyone is dead.
I mean,
Barrett.
They're... Dude, they're probably so dead. Except that one little girl. She's fucked. Oh, it's a good touch that the back of the meteor is still, like, blown up and shit.
Yep.
That's cool.
It's our background.
You know, originally
Midgar's supposed to be an 80-hour game, right? So
originally I was, like, going to wait for the remake to play 7. So then I might have finished playing that game when I was, like, 45. Or never. Yeah, where's Savin during all this? He needs to get the fuck out there. Look like Lego children.
Will of anybody who has ever lived and died on the planet. That's what the life stream is.
Okay. Executive producers! Is that usually how it goes?
I mean, yeah, that's the ending.
It's not like the PC version or whatever, it's just like... The credits are this font! Ugh.
I don't know, I don't remember the font.
This is really...
It's pretty aggressive.
But that's the ending?
That's the ending.
Huh. Weird place to leave it. Actually, 6 was more satisfying for that, too. Because they, like, got out of the thing, and then the thing blew up, or whatever. And then they all got back in the airship, and they flew it over the lands and waved down at everyone who they saved the lives of, and those people waved back up at them. And it was this very sweet little thing.
It's true.
I really like that part. There's an end credit scene? Okay. I'll sit tight. I am so fucking shocked we managed to kill him. Oh.
Oh, you know what that means? That means, Joel, you have to figure out a time where you're free on a weekend so you can come over and we can start our lunar adventure.
You can be our special guest for our first lunar adventure.
Because we're going to play Lunar Silver Star Story next.
We got to do another Sunday kickoff stream.
Yeah.
Silver Star Story. And what's after that? Is it 9?
It's Suikoden 2.
Oh, Suikoden. All right. Diving into all these things that I don't know about. Yeah, man. Cool. Let's do it in April sometime.
Yep.
Oh.
Hello.
Focus. Focus. There we go. God damn. That's cool. First try.
Yeah.
Ah!
James! James, all capital letters, and were there that many exclamation points? I named my character in the original Suikoden all caps James.
Really?
And so it was just like everybody was screaming his name everywhere he went. Suikoden 2, Graham, I don't know if you've played it, is freaking amazing.
The live stream watching Advent Children. I think that's even more illegal than live streaming a video game.
I don't think live streaming a video game is illegal, is it? Or at the very least, it could be illegal, but they haven't bothered to enforce it.
Yeah, it's oh man.
Chocobo race section. All these people.
Oh man, I didn't do that very nearly enough.
You did it once.
Yeah, should have gone. We planned to go back.
The Condor then, War section. These three guys did that whole section.
Guys.
That one graphic designer needs a talking to.
Yeah. Highway and roller coaster section.
Man, we never...
That highway fight was really fun.
We never went back to play more snowboarding and hear the awesome snowboard music.
We would have had to set aside... fire those guys. We would have had to set aside an entire, like, extra session to just do Golden Saucer and Chocobos and some grinding and, like...
Oh my god, you would need so much more than an extra session.
Yeah, that would have been a lot of work.
James wasn't the hero in 2. I didn't play 2 until, like, 4 years ago. Or I guess longer than that now.
Aren't these the original fonts? I'm kind of like...
The Sephiroth Choir.
So, legit, I didn't actually know that version of the song, like, the voices were actually in this game.
Yeah.
So, like...
Now you understand kind of why it blew everyone's mind?
Yeah, I kind of get it. Like, that's... Yeah.
We have problems with One Winged Angel.
We don't like that song.
I mean, it's not that I don't like it. It's just...
At this point, I don't, which is kind of sad.
I'm so burned out on it.
Yeah.
Like, we went to a Final Fantasy concert. 2 Final Fantasy concerts, in fact, this past weekend. A New World and Distant Worlds. And it is a rule at those concerts that every single time there are 2 songs, they always... Or songs. 2, what? Compositions? 2, whatever.
2 pieces.
Yeah. 2 pieces they always have to play. 1 Xanarkand, which legit is an excellent piece, and I never get sick of hearing it. And 2 One Winged Angel, which is just 1 too long, too bombastic.
Yeah.
Once you've heard it a few times, I don't know, man.
It's just not nearly as good as people give it credit for, I guess. And like,
oh,
I'm so fucking jealous.
That's all he wants to hear.
That's my favorite video game song, I think. Just period. Yep. It's so good, man. I would give anything to see that live.
He wants to see Dancing Mad so bad. I want but now to see you know Mad it's in their so repertoire.
Bad. Yeah. I gotta find them playing it one day. I hope I do one day.
Get well, let's look up Distant Worlds and look up where they credit that's gonna be on.
Yeah. I would fly anywhere on planet Earth to watch it. I know it would probably be somewhere up here, but yeah, man.
I mean, they go all over the world. Oh man.
That's awesome, dude.
Oh, there's a clip.
Yeah. If you throw it in the chat, and then we'll check it out after the stream. Yeah, I was, so here, let me talk about Sephiroth also. It's like, I love Kingdom Hearts, so I fought him in those games, in both of them. And I, like, practiced a lot to get good at fighting him. And he always shows up with the one wing, like, he just, like, chills out, and he's got one black wing on his back, just like, phoomp, and just walking around like that, and I was always so intrigued, and I was just like, oh, shit, like, what is the story of that? Is it, like, did he used to be, like, an angel or something, and then, like, someone just hacked off part of it, like, oh, that's such cool mythology. And I was like, what's the story? There's got to be a cool story behind that. And so I was like playing this whole game and waiting for it. And like, and the final boss shows up and he's just got a single wing.
He grew a wing and also several leg wings.
Yeah. He just has it. That's the story, is he just has one. that kind of is some bullshit.
So yeah, Annie Stromu. This is an unfortunate point to join us, sadly, but if you follow our channel, we're going to play Lunar Silver Star Story next. He's never played it. We're going to play Suikoden 2 after that. He's never played it. And then we're going to play Final Fantasy 9. He's never played it. 500 years later.
Here we go. Here's the epilogue. This is what I was hoping for.
But yeah, this is what
we do. Tell me the story of his missing wing. Let's see it. This will answer all my questions. It'll also explain why we just randomly stopped chasing him that one time. Aw, little puppers! Is he a grizzled old man now? Cool. They're so cute. Whoa. Wow, they did not touch that ever again.
And it's like all full of water from the looks of that. The pixels.
Nature has reclaimed it. Who's that?
Giggling?
Yeah, that was like some laughing. And the game quit itself. That's kind of creepy, actually. That's harrowing. Is there just a lot more to this that I didn't see? You look as confused as me, so I'm assuming you don't.
It just shut itself down like the game force quit itself. Flowey possessed it.
I don't think those are bird noises, man.
Those sounded like children giggling.
They sounded like children giggling. Huh. I like the narrative that he's like transforming into some other like beast of some kind, and then you. Oh, that's kind of cool. See, there you go. You told a better story in like one sentence with four lines of text than just the anime bullshit that you get whacked around with at the end there. Midi Bird. Midi Bird sounds like a fucking demon from hell.
Shit, dude, I'm gonna have to draw a new doodle.
Yeah. Yeah, bruh. Oh gosh, I have to do final thoughts now.
Mm-hmm.
On Final Fantasy VII. I get why it was so big. I get it. like, legit for its, like, I could, like, I'm shocked that stuff that, like, the cutscenes, like, I'm shocked that stuff that looked that good existed back then. Like, I had no idea. I really didn't have a clue.
It's Null, and I'm considering it. I'm either going to be Null or Luna, but I think it'd be easier to draw my normal caricature of myself as Null, so...
How did you feel about revisiting this game?
It's a lot. It's got a lot more slow parts than I remembered. I remember, like, there's a bunch of really cool set pieces, and they were even cooler at the time for obvious reasons, because, like, nothing like that. I'd never seen anything like that before. It was beautiful. That obviously, that has aged less well.
Some parts of it are still really, like, I really like the big monsters are really cool. Like, I was telling you, like, the one where he's attacking, like, the big gun, that one is, like, coming at it is really cool. The one where I had to, like, you have to protect the city, and there's a guy stomping through the water, and you're just standing, like, oh, that's cool.
Yeah, the weapons are nice.
They're very good, and
Midgar's still my favorite part.
Oh, I think mine too, yeah. The whole beginning part is fucking aces.
Yeah, Midgar's great.
Thank you for the follow.
Yay!
Thank you so much. Very much appreciated.
We normally do Thursday nights at 7:30, but we're going to have, like, a weird break right now.
Yeah, we're going to take...
not every Thursday night either, every second Thursday, because we were going crazy for a while. We do too many things.
We do a lot of things. We're very busy people. Yep. But yeah, we're going to do a kickoff stream probably on a Sunday. That seems like the most likely thing for Lunar.
April 9th? Well, does that work for you? We don't have plans.
That would, the bike chase and the bridge being, that's like the whole, I guess that's like the end of the Midgar part.
Yeah, that's the end of the Midgar part.
It's a really good, like, clincher.
Yeah.
Nice. Sounds good.
Please come join us.
Please come join us.
And watch Silver Star Story if you've never seen it before. Yeah. I'm excited to show it to the world.
We also have archives on our channel where I played, what was it? I played 6 and...
Chrono Trigger and Earthbound. Now 7.
And now 7.
You finished 4 games.
Yep.
4 legendary games.
Final Fantasy VI is fucking incredible, and I think it's just so good.
I had more fun playing this than I had playing Earthbound, but I still think Earthbound's the better game.
Yeah, I agree.
Yep. Because Earthbound is quite often not fun.
Parts of that game are not fun. Like, they're actively not fun. Like, all the combat and all the gameplay and shit in 7 is fine at worst and really good at best. Like,
oh, interesting. Those are an interesting 2 to waffle between.
9 or 10.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of 9. Joel Shorce just replayed FF9. And he was raving about it the whole time, so I'm actually very excited to replay it. Because I think that one's actually going to age better in my esteem. Because the characters are so good. I remember that very distinctly. I remember the characters being really well drawn, and I remember it thematically being very lovely.
I think 9 is hot garbage. It's complete opposite.
Well, listen, Graham, you have garbage taste.
What's Graham's favorite Final Fantasy?
7. He's beaten it I don't know how many times.
Oh, right, that's why we had him on.
Yep.
I'm just so conflicted, because it's like...
You have to play 9, and then you'll be able to decide for yourself.
7's good, man, but it's like, I don't know. The lack of staying power is a problem.
Yeah.
It's a...
This 2D games really had a benefit in that realm.
Yeah, they did. Because just describing... I don't know.
I'm sorry, I just remembered... When the Crash Bandicoot re-release was announced, and everybody was like, oh man, I'm gonna go back and play Crash. And then I found, like, a Reddit post full of people being like,
oh,
wow.
No. Wow.
I was just like, I'm sorry. Like, there's just certain things you should never go back and replay. Yeah. I never should have gone back and replayed Shadow of the Colossus, because my god, those controls aged out of, like, usefulness within, like, 10 years.
That's so sad. I had some problems. I went back and played Twilight Princess, and I know a lot of people at the time didn't enjoy it, but at the time I thought it was, like,
so good. And there are some there are some gameplay parts in Twilight Princess that, like, just were infuriating to replay because they were so bad.
It's because the entire point of 9 is... The entire point of 9 is to build slowly. I think that's why I like it, so that makes sense that this would be a just... Like...
But here's the thing, man. Like, the plot act... Yeah, okay. Plot moves too slowly. But, like, if it makes... I haven't played 9. I don't know if it makes any more or less sense than 7, but, like...
It doesn't...
God damn, 7 is just all over the place.
There's a period of 10 years where every single Final Fantasy gets real weird at the end, so, like, 7, 8... Well, 7 actually kind of gets weird all the way throughout. 8 goes real freaking weird, and then goes doubly weird, like, it doubles down on it. 9 goes weird at the end, 10 goes weird at the end, and then nobody cares about 12. And the onlines don't count. I realize they have numbers, but they're, like, a completely different thing. You can't compare them. Like, MMO, if it's an MMO and it gets under your skin, it is going to be the best thing you've ever played, bar none, because that's the way MMOs are.
I think 7 was, like, actually okay in the end. Like, it's still nuts, but it's like, I don't know. I didn't think it was that crazy.
It was a little crazy. Like, it was a healthy portion of anime bullshit.
Yeah, it's anime bullshit.
It's not as crazy as 8. It's not, well, like, 9 is pretty normal anime bullshit. 10 goes way bananas.
It's just like a fantasy game, right? So, like, all that shit, it's like, I don't know, the meteor and the planet, all that's fine. The stupid solar system that was dumb shit, and that should not have been in this game.
But... I mean, it was funny the first time, but then it happened four times.
It was hilarious. But also, when you step back and look at what's actually happening, it's like, dude, the whole point of this is he's destroying the Earth of the Big Comet, and he just blew up the sun. Like,
6 is poorly told. I mean, it's not... It's not... It could be better. Like,
I don't think you're correct that 6 is poorly told. I don't know. I have trouble following plots, so if I can fucking follow a story...
Oh, you mean... Oh, 7 is poorly told. Yeah.
Oh! Much more sense.
Yep. Yeah, I don't...
6 is really well told. I was like, what are you talking about?
I think 7 isn't... Yeah, it's not well told. This translation was by far the best one I've seen, and I could actually follow it. And a lot of it, I was sitting there going, like, okay, I see where you're going with this, and I'm kind of making that jump for you.
But still, those parts of the game where, like, just suddenly, like, things just change for no reason, and you're just like, what? But we were doing this. Why are we, why, you, and they never mentioned it again. Yeah. Like, why did you do that? Like, just drives me crazy.
Graham, have you ever played the, extensive remake of, 7, which, like, has just been retranslated by this lunatic who spent 6 years retranslating the entirety of it?
Wow.
Yeah. Because he was like, I don't like this literal the interpretation. I don't like this interpretation. He changed a ton of things.
Huh. Oh, I gotta read that, too. It's just a writer just got sick of their shit and was just like, no. You can actually tell this story.
Well, it's not just a writer. It's also the Japanese to English translation he felt was deeply incomplete.
Huh. Cool. Let's play it all again with a new translation.
It's okay. We're going to play the most anime RPG I've ever played.
You said I'll find it funny, which I hope it is.
You will find it funny because it is, like, circa 1993 voice acting. I don't think they actually recorded them in 1993, but it was something like that. Recorded here in Vancouver at Ocean Studios.
Okay.
Nice. Which is also famous for doing the One Piece original anime for 4 kids, which is not a good thing. And I believe the original Dragon Ball Z dub.
Oh, wow. Jesus. Big credits.
What?
Oh.
We have those box sets.
Oh, the early 90s, man. That's a really long time ago.
Yep. And this is... We're going to play the remake of the original Lunar, which is the Sega Saturn version.
Okay.
I've never played... And I hear that they're both good in their own ways, and I'm kind of curious about the Sega Saturn version, but on the other hand, I also kind of want to play the version that I have nostalgia for, because it really, like, the art is completely different. Like, they're full animated scenes in the new one, and the sound is better, and music is, like, redone. Oh yeah, Sega CD. Not Sega Saturn. Too early for that. I'm excited, though. I'm excited to load up that game and have the most garbage anime lyrics come bursting out. There's a lot of singing.
All right. Man, speaking of friggin'...
Yeah, I have that pendant somewhere.
Speaking of this, when the Sephiroth team actually started playing and he showed up, I actually was like... It actually gave me a bit of a chill, actually, a little bit.
Nice.
It's just been so built up, and I was just like, oh, now I have to fight him. I don't know, there's something...
God, and that was epic.
There's something very big about that.
That was super tense.
Yeah,
I can't believe we did it.
I can't believe we did it.
God, things are real unless you dream they're not.
What? Really? Oh, man, I can't wait. Oh, my God. Oh, that game's going to make me really sore from laughing if that's the caliber we're going after here.
Yeah, it's also, ooh, like, it's also dubbed, right? So, like, right, all of the animations, it's, yeah.
Whew.
And, like,
oh, shit.
Man, here's a fun trivia fact for you, Internet, which I'm pretty sure I've already shared with on the stream before, but my apologies for repeating it, because it still blows my mind, that Alex in Lunar is Ashley Angel from O-Town.
What? That's random. What a random place to show up.
So, you know.
That's a real blast from the past.
Just imagine him shouting, Luna, don't get on that plane.
Oh boy.
Ashley Angel from O-Town.
Stuff I've not thought about in years. O-Town. Chief among them.
My friend Kat went, like, flew to Vegas specifically to see them in concert, like, three months ago.
Fuck.
They did a reunion tour, but everybody was there except for Ashley Angel. So, truly, were they O-Town?
I mean, no.
Yeah, the bloopers are pretty great. They just have, you just end the game and then there's just a reel of bloopers.
After Lunar?
Yeah.
That's cute.
Just the voice actors, like, screwing around in the studio.
Oh, bro. Bro, bro.
Are you excited to start a new adventure?
Yes.
Yay!
We gotta wrap this up. We got overtime.
Okay.
Guys. Wow, thanks.
Give me a speech.
I will.
Mwah. Yay!
Damn. Oh, wow. It's great to have done that. So now I can tell everyone I have played 7... I have done
now
it.
Now we have to watch Advent Children, and you have to give everyone your review.
Oh, yeah, maybe we should just, that's one of the, we should bring you all over and watch it sometime.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. I'm interested in watching it. What was that last spoiler that you said Advent Children might spoil for me?
Oh, I was just thinking that it might reference, like, because I didn't know if you knew, like, the live stream burst out, because I find that a really cool part.
Hmm. I didn't know specifically about that, no.
Yeah. And that, like, Eris basically saved the world, sort of.
Yeah. Kyle, so did.
I want to play Crisis Core. I haven't done it yet.
You can put it on the list.
It's a PSP game.
How, what year?
Hey, we're going to have to find a way to play a Lunar on the internet.
It'll be easy. I've got capture equipment. We can do it.
Yay.
Okay.
Huh.
I doubt I'd even notice. Is there a Sephiroth? Does he swing a sword?
Well, okay, this is the thing that I'm just going to say. At the concert, they showed a bunch of clips of Advent Children.
Yes, they did.
During One Winged Angel.
Yes, they did.
Most of those clips were not of Sephiroth.
Oh, what was that other guy holding a long sword swinging a thing around?
Another clone.
Oh.
I can't remember his name. It starts with a K.
Alright.
You have Lunar on your iPad. God dang.
Yeah, we could just emulate it.
Yep.
God, I'm so glad I beat Sephiroth in one try. Doing that fight again would have been ass. Butt yeah. And ass. Ass and butt. And like, there would have been no way to get more Phoenix Downs.
Yep.
It would have felt
very well, you defeated. Know what happened, though? You used a Phoenix Down on Cloud because of your adaptation early in the battle.
Yeah, so I would have had one more.
That one more would have got, like, won you that fight for sure.
I guess
that big guard would have carried you through to the end.
I would still, I would have had to make
but then no it wouldn't mistakes. Have been as epic.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been. It's just about beating and not making mistakes. Anyway. Bro!
We did it.
We did it. What a great situation to be in.
It's just gonna fade into nothingness.
I know.
What are you gonna do?
Wait for
another song. Oh, it restarted.
It's a playlist.
Guys, I'm pumped. I'm pumped for Lunar. As half the voice actors pronounce it.
Lunar. Yo, guys, thanks for joining us in this adventure. We're gonna be playing more things. You can check the archive, you can subscribe, you can follow. I don't know. Fuck it. The internet's a place for all of us. You, me. Ness.
There's Luna.
Ness especially.
You're gonna get to know her real good.
Yep, she's on the right.
And then this guy.
This stranger.
Yep. I think his name is... Shit, I can't remember.
That's a weird name. Oh, good night, my friends. You're all the best. Love y'all. I have not been wearing pants this whole time.
Yeah, I know.
With the secrets out.
I sold you out, like, right at the start.
I don't know if any of them were listening.
It's true.
Or here. But now they know. Now you can't unknow it. Still here, behind the screen, you can't see. No pants. None.
Not a single pant.
If I had a room, I probably would have jumped up and done a pants-off dance-off. When I beat Sephiroth.
Well, I'm sorry, I took up all the space.
No, it's for the best. It's a good thing.
Yeah, I don't
want to... Now the internet doesn't have those images forever. Bye!
Bye, friends!
Oh, yeah, and props to the strategy guide. I gotta give it his props. This beautiful
don't
article.
Don't accept anything less, or whatever the fuck it says in the front.
Don't settle for anything less. Get all the secrets straight from Squaresoft trademark. Oh, shit.
Thank you for all of the telling us buttons that don't apply to the stupid PC.
Thanks for telling me how to play that RTS I hated. Couldn't have done it without you.
Remember that one time we just gave the guys at Fort Condor like $40,000 and they just took it and left?
Yep. I think of nothing else.
Fuck those guys.
Fuck those guys.
Thank you.